In all of my conversations about good food in Montreal, something's always come up, and that is Ma Poule Mouillée, where they do Portuguese roasted chicken. And now that I'm here, this is what I see. A line out the door. Let's go queue up. How many people are here?
Je voudrais un numéro 2.
Pour manger ici?
Ici. Pour manger ici.
Sauce piquante?
Ici.
Avec salade et frites?
Avec salade et frites.
Parfait.
Et une petite poutine?
Sauce piquante aussi? Poulet et chorizo?
Oui.
Parfait.
Merci.
This place is insanely busy. Combien de poulets? How many?
Nesse é um jornal plus tranquilo, por ver regarder de já, só começa a 9 horas, ainda tem a grelha do pulé, toda a jornada está a 10 horas suave. Vamos dar uma ideia que se há sorte, vou cu de pulé, faz que a Hungria de pulé e a Hungria ou si de linguiça, para pré 800, 600, 700, 1000.
But what do you think makes it so popular? Why is it so popular?
E not sauce, se not sauce, e not sauce.
La sauce?
La sauce, fela
de... What is the secret?
Não, só se é um segredo da poule mouillée, como o Paulo diz.
Portuguese style chicken, estilo português, é muito popular?
Oui, oui. Dans la village de Moa, oui. Oui. Il y a une rotisserie que se é um pouco diferente, mas a qualité se acha recente. Mesmo quando vão para Portugal, os outros do mundo que vai, de Portugal que são de si, que habitam ici, vão de vacances, ele diz: il y a beaucoup de maisons de poulet aussi a Portugal, e on me diz: il y a juste un que ça se passe un peu à toi. La qualité, quando compara de la qualité.
After 30 years, are you sick of chicken? Are you tired of chicken?
Oh, não, já me fatiguei.
Never.
Não.
Look at this, $12 Canadian, $10 US, $9, maybe $7 US, just so you know, this is so much chicken. This is half a chicken, a mountain of fries in a salad. This is the poutine. This is like Quebecois Portuguese food. This is food that came up specifically out of the Portuguese community in this area. Covered in this tangy cheese, spicy chorizo sausage, and then it's also got this pulled chicken. It's then doused in a hearty gravy and that special sauce. Getting to that sauce, I'm gonna dig into a piece of chicken here. Peri peri is actually a pepper. The sauce itself from Portugal has become very popular in Africa. It's basically peppers, and then it's got citrus, and then it's got onions and garlic. A little bit of heat, and it's got a nice citrusy kick. I'm gonna dip that around in that sauce. This is food that you wanna eat late at night. This is food that you wake up thinking about, that is gonna sort of fill a hole in your soul, in your stomach, that really only something like this can fill. You can't really go wrong with like rotating meat in flames. I would say that this, honestly, this is as Quebecois as anything else. Tony putting 30 years in creating a dish like this, and when you've got something like the poutine, masterfully adapted to the populace. I think it would be really hard to make an argument that this is not as Quebecois as any other thing you could possibly eat around here. Everybody, I really hope you enjoyed this episode of Dining on a Dime from Ma Poule Mouillée in beautiful Montreal, Canada. If you'd like to watch more, please click here. Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all our sons command.